There is a question about me from Reddit. The question is, what's your background and general story of how you were able to bring your product to the mass? Great question. My background is very easy. I was a foreign student, came to the US in the mid-80s. I was learning my English in Washington, in Spokane, Washington. I living in with a family, Alan Hale's family, with six boys. Learning English, all my F words I learned from, it's all, I blame on them. And then after 2 years English, I went to a school called Art Center College of Design in Pasadena, and learning industrial design. Industrial design is a art and technology combined. So that's I learned the industrial design. I claimed my master degree from industrial design from the Art Center College of Design in Pasadena, California. Before I even graduate, I learned how to file patent, whatever, from buying a course from a gentleman called Joseph Crossman. He's teaching people how to use mail order to launch your new invention, new idea, new merchandise. At the same time, he teach you how to file patent. So that's why I learned how to file patent and how to protect myself. Whether going to mass market or not, I did not go to mass market to begin with. I actually launched my product in a swap meet in the big, huge parking lot of Rose Bowl Stadium in Pasadena. And went to swap meet to launch my product. First of all, launch thousands. Later on, launch multi thousand product to test the result. And then you bring the success to the store. I was at that time. At the time, I went to the first store. It's a 9-chain store called Feco, local store around Southern California. I sold to my buyer with my pop-up automotive sunshade. The buyer's name is Butch Wasikowski. Gentleman, very gentleman. He coached me how to get a packaging from black and white turned to color. At that time, I was making a black and white a color packaging. And then by using his method, by having a VCR and television set up to launch, how to operate, launch a video in the end cap of each store, show the product perform full and pop up, great success. That's how I launched. And then I start selling my product all over the country. Walmart, Target, Kmart, Pep Boy, AutoZone, Costco, Price Club, and everywhere in the nation. So you launch a small and jump to the mid-level and go to the mass. That, I hope, answered the question. Come to Idea 2 Million, come to idea2million.com, YouTube channel, Idea 2 Million, and then also, I would love to invite you come to the forum of Idea 2 Million, the Zubana in Idea 2 Million every Tuesday afternoon, 6 o'clock Pacific Standard Time. We can talk, we can chat, we can answer questions. Welcome. Thank you.